Antonia back again from Daily Harvest Express. In case you haven't received your farm boxes this week, check out this video to see what kind of fruits and veggies you have. Or if you're getting your delivery tomorrow. Some of you will get it on Wednesday today, and some of you will get it tomorrow. So in case you're wondering what's in your box, I will show you. I'm gonna start with our fruits here. We got Valencia oranges again. Our delicious and one of my favorites, tangerines. This is a little different type of fruit this week. We got puas. In case you're wondering what puas are, they're basically a hybrid between a plum and apricot. So, can you tell the difference? We also got some yellow nectarines and also yellow peaches. I want to start with the veggies. Here are some carrots. Yum. You can cook with those. Bullhorn peppers. They can either be green or red. Some say if they're red, they're a little bit more sweeter. These are not hot, so don't you worry. Here are some green beans you can steam up or roast, as well as a little broccoli florets. And we got our greens, a spring mix you can use your salad with, as well as butter lettuce. Last but not least, look how beautiful that is. Alrighty, so that's what is in your farm box this week. Just in case you haven't got it at home, I hope you're excited and cook up some great recipes with it. And last thing, we had a cool blog last week about intermittent fasting. It's on our website. Check out what it is and read up on it. It's by Leslie Bobo. Follow her on Instagram at allaboutwell. Alright, I'll see you guys next week.